Hello everyone, and this is Edmond Mindaro's channel, and here with another quick tutorial. At sa video ito ay tuturo ko on how to turn on or turn off motion sensors on Google Chrome. Alright, so this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys, and let's go ahead. Ang next step ay dito lang sa ating Chrome web browsers, open lang natin yan. And then dito sa upper right side, click mo na yung tatlong dot, and then select mo lang yung settings. Dito sa settings ay kailangan mo lang select yung privacy and security. And then dito sa privacy and security, scroll down at select natin yung site settings. Select mo lang yan. Dito sa site settings, ay kailangan lang natin i-select yung additional permissions. So, scroll at dito siya. So, click mo lang ito. And then dito sa additional permissions, makikita mo kagad dito yung pinakauna, yung motions and sensors. Okay, so click mo lang yan. And then dito sa motion and sensors, ito yung sites usually use your device motion and sensors for features like virtual reality or fitness tracking. So dito lang sa default behavior. So kung gusto mong i-turn on or turn off pa siya, so select ka lang dito. Alright, so site can use motion sensors. So click mo lang ito. And then yung don't allow sites, click mo lang yan. So select ka lang dito. Alright, and then dito naman sa kanyang customized behaviors, ay pwede kang mag-add dito ng mga sites yung kanyang link, so add mo lang dito. Alright, so ganoon lang po kasimple, mga kaibigan, kung paano ba natin i-turn on or turn off yung motion sensor sa Google Chrome. Okay, so please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more helpful tutorials and tips. And if you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comment below. Thank you guys, and see you in my next tutorial.